Field bindweed is a perennial weedy vine. Native to Europe, Asia, and Northern Africa, field bindweed was introduced into North America by 1739, likely via contaminated crop and garden seeds. It is currently found throughout North America. Field bindweed is well adapted to many different habitats and climates, but is dominant on dry soils in open and disturbed areas, including abandoned fields, roadsides, orchards, and gardens. It reduces crop and rangeland forage production and displaces native plant species. Field bindweed is a twining and trailing perennial vine with prostrate stems. Peak seed germination is from April through May. Seedlings rapidly establish an extensive deep root system made of fleshy taproots, creeping lateral roots, and rhizomes. The root system can be up to 20 feet long at maturity. Field bindweed stems sprout from rhizomes throughout the growing season, and even small rhizome fragments can give rise to new plants. Stems are slender, green, and twisted, and typically grow 1 to 6 feet long. Leaves are alternate, up to 2.5 inches long, and often shaped like arrowheads with lobes at their base. Leaf tips are usually somewhat rounded. Flowers typically appear from June through late fall on stalks growing from leaf axils. They have 5 petals completely fused together, giving them a funnel or bell shape. They are 1 inch in diameter and typically white, but may vary from fully white to deep pink. 2 small bracts are located 0.5 to 1 inch below the flower. Fruits are produced in late summer through fall. They are small and egg-shaped, less than 0.5 inch long, and contain 1 to 4 wedge-shaped seeds. Seeds may stay viable for up to 50 years. Above-ground plant parts die back with autumn frosts, and stems resprout in spring from the extensive root system. The native Texas bindweed, which is present in the southern and western USA, has a lot of similar features. It can be differentiated by having narrower and longer leaves and flowers with a pink center or entirely pink petals. The native hedge bindweed also has very similar features. It differs by having larger leaves and flowers, and its 2 flower bracts are large, immediately beneath the flower, and completely enclose the flower sepals. The exotic wild buckwheat is another similar vine. Its leaves are more pointed than field bindweed. It has a papery sheath that encircles the stem at the base of the leaf, and its clustered flowers are small and greenish-white.